his first way off game. It's nice to come out with a couple of victories. And Mark takes down by Monte Ellis, who's on the bottom of the score there.